Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Construction of underground water tank. 6x4x2.5 m tank. Excavation. Excavation completed. Placing of damp proof membrane DPM. Polyethylene sheet placed beneath the concrete base to prevent moisture from the ground from seeping into the tank. Casting of lean concrete blinding to protect base reinforcement from corrosion. Placing of 50 millimeters concrete cover at the base as per BS code. Base reinforcement preparation. Placing of the first bottom bars B1. Y12 to 100 millimeters center to center spacing. Placing of the second bottom bars B2. Y12 to 100 millimeters center to center spacing. Tying them together properly with binding wires. Wait a minute, do you like my work here? Please like and share my work, thanks. Back to work. Wall reinforcement preparation. Y12, cut length equals to 1000 for 150 millimeters. Bent at 2000 to 100 millimeters. Spaced at 250 millimeters center to center. Fixing the wall at vertical bars following the dimensions of the tank. Squaring the corners and ensuring they are perpendicular to each other. Fixing of the horizontal bars to link the vertical bars. Y10 to 150 millimeters center to center spacing. Fixing of U-bars. Y10 at 1000 millimeters center to center spacing, both vertical and horizontal direction. These U-bars are provided to maintain the distance between two vertical wall bars. Water bar. Water bar, also known as a water stop, is used in construction to prevent water leakage through joints in concrete structures. Installation of water bar. Water bars are installed at construction joints before concrete is poured, ensuring a watertight seal in critical areas. There's high possibility of leakage the joint between the base of the tank and the wall. Hence, it's necessary to install water bars at the base as shown. Reinforcement work completed. General inspection to ensure accuracy and high precision before casting. Ready for casting. Casting of 6,200 by 4,700 by 250 mm base in progress. Adding adequate waterproofing chemicals to make it watertight. Ensuring proper vibration during casting. At this point, ensure that half of the water bar is embedded in the base, leaving half to enter the wall. Casting of the base completed. Curing. Placing of wall concrete cover. Formwork preparation. Framing marine boards with wood to withstand concrete pressure. Installation of the framed board. Squaring the corners properly to align with the tank dimensions. The width of the wall is 200 millimeters. You may ask, why do we construct underground water tank? Underground water tanks save space, protect water from external elements, and regulate temperature. They prevent evaporation, enhance aesthetics, and offer durability. These tanks provide security, support large storage capacities, and help maintain water quality. They are ideal for various uses, including rainwater harvesting and irrigation. Fixing of braces to support the formwork. Formwork completed. Ready for casting. Casting of 200 millimeters concrete wall. Adding adequate waterproofing chemicals to make it watertight. Casting and ensuring proper vibration. Casting of the wall completed. Curing. Removal of side braces and the framed boards. Internal formwork removal. Testing and checking if there's any leakage before proceeding. Note, this check is very important because if there's any leakage, it can be treated easily before proceeding. Placing of vertical props to support the top slab. Placed at 1 meter apart to ensure proper support. Installation of framed boards. Marking the area for manhole. Formwork for manhole. Placing of concrete cover for the top slab. Providing 25 millimeters concrete cover. Slab reinforcement preparation. Placing of the first bottom bars B1. Y12 to 100 millimeters center to center spacing. Placing of the second bottom bars B2. Y12 to 100 millimeters center to center spacing. Dimensions of manhole, 600 by 600 mm. Bottom reinforcement completed. Placing of top reinforcement. Y12 at 250 millimeters center to center spacing. Fixing of inlet and outlet pipes before final casting. Formwork for the top slab. General inspection before casting. Ready for casting. Casting of 200 millimeters thick concrete slab. Vibrating properly with adequate waterproofing chemicals. Casting the manhole copping together with the top slab. Casting completed. Formwork removal. This includes the removal of all the internal formwork, cleaning and proper finishing. Placing of the manhole cover. A manhole in an underground water tank provides access for maintenance, cleaning, and repairs. It allows ventilation, water quality checks, and emergency entry. It also aids in installation and fixing components like pipes and valves. Backfilling of the underground water tank to the required level. Construction of underground water tank completed. Please like and share my work. Thanks for watching.